Ahoy, crew members! Welcome aboard! This is Captain Chesapeake, and right now, let's start the fun!
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost.
Sun is hot. That old clock is moving slow, so am I. The workday passes like molasses in the winter time. Yeah, but it's July. Getting paid by the hour and over by the minute. Boss just put me over the limit. I like to call in some, but I think I'll just call it a day.
Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere.
5:00 in any wheel all day, I think.
This lunch break, it's gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow I know that there will be hell to pay. Hey, but it's alright, I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone is for me, you can just tell it I sail away.
Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere.
Baby, you a song.
Right out of the South Georgia water, doll. Oh, good Lord, she had them long 10 legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said,
nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil, strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost sugar salt.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll.